Hello, avid followers, welcome back to the channel. In today's news, the hashtag, #SaveBaron2020, is currently trending on the platform. Well, in an online petition arguing that 14-year-old Baron, Trump's youngest child, deserves a better family, has gathered more than 12,000 signatures. The support for the teenager comes after what's thought to be his Roblox account was leaked. For those of you who don't know what Roblox is, it's an online game platform and game creation system that allows users to program games and play games created by other users. In the bio section of the account in question, it states that he doesn't like toxic people and that he likes anime and K-pop. However, it hasn't yet been confirmed if this account is definitely Baron's. Baron is thought to have a very different views to those of his father, something that is spurring people on social media to say he needs saving. On TikTok, the hashtag SaveBaron220 has more than 114 million views, something the teenager may never see or know, as it's rumored he's not allowed his own social media accounts. The original creator of the Free Baron movement is claimed to be TikTok user I Love Baron, whose page is full of Baron Trump content and has nearly 82,000 followers. The description for petition reads, Baron Trump, Donald Trump's teenage son, is not happy in his current position as the son of the President of the United States. Whenever he is around his father, he never smiles and looks very sad or disgusted. It is clear that Donald does not show care for Baron and only shows his appreciation for his four adult kids, Ivanka, Tiffany, Eric, and Donald Jr. Baron deserves a better family than this, shouldn't be forced into this depressing lifestyle. We, as in Gen Z, want Baron to know that we are on his side. When we overthrow the US government, we will be taking Baron with us away from his disgusting family that he is clearly unhappy in. We want to save Baron in 2020. Baron is the youngest of Trump's five children and the only child of the president he has had with First Melania Trump. His first wife, Ivana Trump, is the mother of his oldest children, Donald Jr. and Ivanka, and Eric, while Tiffany's mother and is his second wife, Marla Maples. I'm intrigued to see if anything comes of the online petition and TikTokers' efforts, but I'll have my say. Save Baron 2020, Mission Impossible style outfit at the ready either way. That's all for today's news. Thank you very much for watching. I'll see you next video.